This is really real.
You'll take Charlotte home. We'll call when there's news. Tell Lou.
It did. You were born in a hospital in Minneapolis on a cold winter day. I brought you home, and Charlotte pretended that you were hers. She even tried to make you call her mom. And we tickled your ears and we watched you sleep. And the only thing that we ever agreed on was that you were a wonderful child.
Charlotte? She's gonna be all right. They're keeping her in one more night for observation. Your mother's on her way home to pick up some clothes.
Okay.